G7 large economy ministers meeting in Tokyo say Israel has a right to defend itself and call for a humanitarian pause in fighting. U.S. Secretary of State Antony Blinken says the Gaza Strip cannot be run by Hamas militants or occupied by Israel after the war there. In Indonesia, a court sentences a former cabinet minister to 15 years in prison after finding him guilty of corruption linked to government contracts. And the United States announces a $553 million project to build a deep water port in Colombo in Sri Lanka.